guys. Welcome to Island Hooking.
The sun is hot.
Another day out here.
Trying out a jig right now.
Hey guys, welcome to Island Hooking. Back out again. Today I get to finally try those dark descent lures. The pelu one. So I figured I'd give it a shot. Try again. Today's a much better day, so today I think I'll be able to at least try go for a pelu. And if I have no luck, then I'll probably go and jig and have some fun. And if I do catch some more pelu, I'll probably throw. And I get to try that Nita Fishing Innovation setup that I've been dying to try. So hopefully today I can do that. But we'll see. Just keep watching and maybe I'll get something with those lures. Just take care. So far, nothing yet. No pelu. Can't see anything. Come on, fish finder. Let's try over here. I'm trying for about an hour. I can't seem to find nothing. Everybody's trying to look for some bait. Today, the weather's pretty nice. Right now, look like there's four of us. So far. Hey guys, see how fast that guy is going on the water? Now watch. What he's doing, he's creating some swells. And it's gonna go across the ocean. It's gonna be hitting us too. So when you see the boats cross, you gotta be ready for that big swells that they're generating. It's gonna be coming to us soon. And the faster they go, of course, the bigger the swells. It's not good to the winds. So is the swells. Turn my kayak towards the swell. You see that? The swells that he created. It's coming to us now. You see it? Here we go. We're riding the swells. Just on the boat itself. So that's why you gotta be real careful. But when it gets closer to you, it's big. And that was a small boat. So can you imagine a bigger one? Especially they're going fast. And there he goes now. It's settling down now a little. There you go. See? So you guys gotta be careful when you see the boats come across. Well, so far this morning I've been trying that dark descent lures. Nothing yet. Haven't found any school or pelu or anything, so out of luck. Maybe I'll try again if I see anything. If I figure I'd do some jigging a little. Try to change it up. I'll get some better luck. Something. What is this? Got something. Oh boy. Hope it's a good fish. Nice one. Nice fellow. Too small. Bye. Oh, a little action. So I like that Mutulosaur lure. It hits any kind of fish out there. It's all kind. This doesn't target one certain fish, it targets a lot of different fishes, so it's fun to have. Again guys, a must have in your guys' tackle box. If you're bored outside, kayaking, got nothing to do, go and jig. Still trying to work it. Hoping that the Mutulosaur will hit me something. Oh, there we go. Got him. Hope it's a good fish. They got some fight in him. Coming up soon.
You see some color now. Yep. So what is this? All right, nice-eyed uku. That's what I'm talking about. Perfect.
So the sir does it again. Hits everything. Nice size uku. Woo! Man.
Here you go, guys, good size uku. Awesome. About 5 pounds or so. Woo! Yeah, mucho le sir lore. Amazing.
Jig para, guys. Let's hope it's a good fish. Still going. Start to see color soon. There he is. What is it? It's not a kahala. Oh, so big uku. Man. The big boy. Whoo! Biggest uku yet. I caught a good 15 pounder. Whoo! Wow. The jig power, guys. Wow.
this beast. Woo! Well, good 15 pounds. Wow. Woo! Take a look at this beast, guys. This is a big boy. Wow, good 15, easy 15 pounds. Woo, awesome.
Well guys, we'll be calling it a day. It's almost 2 o'clock already. Not bad. 2 ukus, not bad. One almost what, 5 pounds or so, and the other is about almost 20, 15 to 20 pounds. So that's pretty good. Tried catching some live bait, no luck yet. We'll try again with the dark descent lures. But that's okay. There's always another day. So I'm happy. I'm not going home whitewash. So I'll catch you guys later. Keep watching, keep subscribing, keep liking. And next time, hopefully I get something else. You guys take care of yourself. And thanks for watching Island Hooking.